Stand up naturally.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Okay, please stand up on the mat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and please facing my side.
Okay.
Try to straighten your feet like this. A little bit now, a little bit facing outward. So more inward. It's too outward. A little bit inward. Yeah. That's a straightforward.
Yeah.
And can you bend ankle, knee, hip, joint, and sit down like this?
Ah, okay. What? Ouch.
Ouch. Ouch. But you can.
Yeah.
You are.
But it's a bit
painful, but able to sit like this.
Yes.
This side is much stiff than this side. I can see. Okay, please. But ankle is, how to say, not too stiff than what I've saw.
Okay.
Okay, let's take your posture.
Okay.
Please stand up here. Yeah, actually it's bad.
What?
Oh, don't watch. Please watch. Wall for now. Commentary, your pelvic position is tilting to frontward. Too tilting this way. If tilting too much this way, cause your lumbar to go frontward too much and then backward too much to balance your body. And this center line is called gravity line. And if body parts is far away from this gravity line, it will stress your muscle. Yes. So if your pelvic position is a little bit more, not too tilted like this, your lumbar don't have to go
very
zigzag.
Yes.
Yeah. And it will be like this, and not too stressed a lot. Probably your ankle is not too stiff, but still need a little bit of improvement. But I think hip joint or this chest spine frontward chest spine. Frontward chest spine is causing your neck pain and lower back. So today, I will try to treat your this side. And also, your shoulder position is going frontward. So I try to treat this also. Okay, let's start. We sit down this way and grab your hands back side of your neck. Okay, then lay down, please. Okay. Gabia, I'm gonna take a break after her.
Okay.
Do you usually feel pain on your back, lower back and upper shoulder? But you don't do exercise?
Not that much right now, but before I usually do it. But when I was much younger, when I get to work, I forgot to do it.
Much younger.
Yeah.
But I think you were still young.
I am. Yeah.
But how old are you?
27.
27. Still young. Do you live near?
No, I am in Cavite. Yeah.
How do you come here?
Cavite, yes.
How?
Like, I have one person I know that has vehicle, so I go along with them and just pay them for
that. I see. But still, 2 hours?
Yes, almost 2 hours. Oh.
Yes, I This muscle is making your shoulder inward.
That's right.
Okay, please sit down. 1, 2, 3. Okay, sit down, please. Okay, and we will write down side position. This one, elbow, and hold your arm. Okay, opposite side, please. This part is especially stiff. Okay, stand up, please. Please step, restep naturally. Okay. This one. Before, after. After. Yeah, I think this is good. I think this is more curved, but it becomes flat. Yeah, so that your pelvic position is like this,
mm-hmm.
but become like this.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
so
yes.
It's aligned.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So if aligned, your lower back and shoulder distressed, so
mm-hmm.
your pain will be eased.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that one.
Thank
you. Yeah, and for home medication,
mm-hmm.
please use this kind of device to stretch your all over spine,
mm-hmm.
bottom to top.
Top.
Mm.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, please buy one.
Mm-hmm.
It's very good for you.